Hello, this is Eric Nabaos, and I'm here today to tell you about a problem with MSI's gaming intelligence software, which you probably won't notice unless you right-click on your desktop and try to select anything. So let me show you what I'm talking about quickly right now.
So right now I'm opening gaming intelligence. I installed the True Color software, and you'll see it's going to automatically install itself. And there it is. And we go down to desktop, you can see True Color calibration. And then I right click and watch what happened. Blank screen, flash, and now I have to go back again, can try again, and again, I can't do anything right clicking. So I'm gonna uninstall that software and see what happens. So let's go to uninstall. Okay, it's uninstalling. And we're almost there. There we go, close, and let's try again. Well, there we go, it's working again.
Thank you very much. This person that probably works at MSI that gave this instruction manual to quickly uninstall this without uninstalling the gaming intelligence software. I posted a video in the MSI forum about what's happening, and I got a response from this person listed as second lieutenant. I'm not sure if he works for MSI, but either way, we've got some spelling errors, but I got the idea here. What we want to do is go to C drive, program files, gaming intelligence. So for those of us that don't know, through the menu, the main area here of Windows, I'm going to go all the way down to Windows system folder and open that up. And from there, we're going to go to file explorer. That's usually the third one down like it is on mine. Click on that. And we're going to go to our C drive. Mind you, we might be on quick access. If we are, we want to go down to this PC as your option. And then from there, we're going to go down to program files once you're in your local C drive. Program files, we're going to go down to gaming intelligence folder. Right here, I can see it is. True color calibration setup. So let's go down to that MSI alphabetical. So right here, we're going to delete that and choose delete. Okay. And he says as file attachment one. So we can see in the file attachment one right down here, that's what we're deleting. And next step is to go to program files and uninstall True Color calibration if you have it installed. Now the easiest way to do this, I find at least, for me, is to go down to our settings here, and we're going to go to control panel. That's the easiest way I know how to do this. And I go to uninstall program. In my case, I believe I already deleted this True Color from MSI, which normally would be up in here. So if you haven't installed, uninstall. Going to create a desktop shortcut from the same folder we deleted from originally. So I'm going to go back up to gaming intelligence, and we're going to create that desktop shortcut and see if this actually works. Okay, create shortcut. Yes, place on desktop. There we go. Let's go inside and see if that solves the issue of the reinstalling. And I'll be darned, it's missing from here now. So that should actually work to solve your problem of it reinstalling all the time. Hopefully MSI updates their software so we don't have to worry about deleting this file ever again. But this is the situation right now. So thank you for watching and have yourselves a most wonderful day.